Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to be reviewing a pair of high fidelity earplugs that were sent to me from Vibes. For those of you who are new to my channel, welcome to my channel. I'm Cotton Candy, I travel the world attending music festivals and post-festival vlogs, reviews, and tips right here on my channel. If you're attending live music events, you need to be wearing high fidelity earplugs because they minimize your risk of hearing damage, but preserve the sound quality so you can hear all the music the same as it's meant to be heard. If you want to know more about high fidelity earplugs, you can check out my music festival tip video on wearing earplugs, and I'll post the link to that in the description. So yeah, I tested these Vibe earplugs out when I went to see Darren Styles in Colorado last weekend. I feel like the experience of wearing high fidelity earplugs at a music festival can be a little different than wearing them at a concert. At a music festival, I feel like it's loud in the venue no matter where you're standing. At a concert, there may be places where it's really loud and places where it's really quiet. Darren Styles actually put me on his guest list. Yeah, I feel really cool right now. What made me really happy is I didn't have to take the earplugs out when I went from inside the venue where the music was playing to outside the venue and just the hangout area. I was able to wear them the entire show comfortably. They didn't make voices sound weird or muffled when I was just outside in a more quiet environment. The sound quality is great, I could hear all the live music clearly, and I could hear everyone I spoke to, so it was like I wasn't even wearing them. I don't really have any footage of me wearing the earplugs at the show. Because they're so small and discreet, you can't even tell if someone's wearing them, which is a great feature in my opinion. Also, they held up when I was going really hard and dancing and jumping around the whole show, they didn't even fall out once. The only thing that I don't love about these earplugs is the little carrying case it comes in. I just feel like it could get lost really easily, so I decided to carry them in this pill bottle keychain that I already had instead. Besides the carrying case, my overall rating of Vibes earplugs is a 10 out of 10. They're super comfortable, they hold up no matter how hard you're dancing or jumping up and down at a live music event. They do their job well, I could hear all the music clearly, I could hear everyone I talked to clearly without having any ringing in my ears or having a hard time hearing after the show. They're actually really affordable. If you want to try them out yourselves, I'll post a link to where you can buy them in the description. As always, if you have any questions, please hit me up in the comments. And if you liked this review video, please check out the other product review videos on my page, and also my music festival reviews. Those videos are super awesome. And yeah, that's it for this video. Thanks again for watching. Peace out, Girl Scouts. And there is no better.